Where's Raph?
Oh no, I bet he went to talk to his girlfriend.
No, Leonardo, I am not. It seems your enemy, Dr. Victor Falco, has returned and he now calls himself the Rat King. He will not stop until he has total control over every rat in the city and my mind. Sensei, everything I knew is gone, my wife, my daughter, even my humanity. You four are all I have left. Mikey, poke him. No way, I'm not poking him. You poke him. Okay, we'll put it to a vote.
Mikey. I want a recount.
Your skills are impressive, but they will not save you.
Oh, man. You think that's the Shredder? Well, it's definitely a Shredder.
There is undoubtedly a fascinating story as to how my old nemesis came to teach ninjutsu to four mutant turtles. Perhaps I will one of you live long enough to tell it.
You're gonna have to catch us first, Mikey. So long, sucker. Halt. Krang.
The halting of Krang would not be what the turtles shall be doing to Krang.
Wrong. The halting of Krang would be exactly what the turtles. Just halt, Sensei. Can we rest for a second?
Rest? The Shredder will not rest until you are all dead.
Are you a ghost?
My spirit has become detached from my body, but that body still lives.
You're alive? Where are you, Sensei? Let us help you.
You cannot yet. There are things you must overcome. If you cannot find your inner spiritual strength, you will not stand a chance against the Shredder.
But, Master Splinter, my leg injury is physical until I heal.
We choose what holds us back and what moves us forward. You will all learn this. Each of you must journey out alone to face your spiritual adversary. Raphael, your temper is like a fire that you must learn to focus for power. Michelangelo, your mind is overrun with distractions. Learn to be strong and calm like the forest. Donatello, you rely too much on your mind and not on your body. Be strong like the mountain. Leonardo, you must be the leader in body and spirit. Be like the wind. Let nothing weigh you down. Sleep now, my sons. For your greatest trial awaits on the spiritual plane. For the challenges you face there will be just as dangerous as you face in the real world. Be warned.
You were all very lucky.
I think we defined that word differently, Sensei. He was just so fast. It was like he was everywhere at once. You were right about us being overconfident, Sensei. There's just some things we're not ready for. Shredder knows I'm alive. And worse, he knows about you. It's my worst nightmare come true. Prepare yourself, my sons. We are at war.